combing back her long yellow hair. She saw sweet William and his new maid bride riding up the road so near. She threw down her ivory comb and threw back her long yellow hair, saying, "I'll go down and bid 'em farewell, and I'll never more go there." It was late in the night, they were fast asleep, but Margaret appeared all dressed in white, standing at their bed feet, asking, "How do you like your snow-white pillow? And how do you like your sheet? And how do you like that pretty fair maid who lies in your arms asleep?" "Very well do I like my snow-white pillow, and well do I like my sheet. Much better I like that pretty fair maid who stands at my bed feet. He awoke and told his servant man to go and saddle the dappled roan. And he rode to her father's house that night, and he knocked on the door alone, saying, "Is little Margaret in her room, or is she in the hall?" Little Margaret's in her cold black coffin, with her face turned toward the wall. "Unfold, unfold those snow-white robes, be they ever so fine, for I long to kiss those cold, cold lips, for I know they'll never kiss mine." Three times he kissed her cold, cold hand, and twice he kissed her cheek, and one time he kissed her cold, cold lips, and he laid